Babies typically reach key developmental milestones at different ages, but the following general timeline outlines when they can start lifting their heads, sitting, crawling, and walking. By the way, welcome to our channel. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. When baby lifting the head. By around 2 months, babies start gaining neck strength and can lift their heads when lying on their stomachs during tummy time. By 4 months, most babies can hold their head steady and upright when held in a sitting position. When baby sitting. At around 6 months, babies start sitting with support, such as being propped up with pillows. By the 7th of August months, many babies can sit independently without support. This milestone requires strong back and neck muscles, and sitting opens up a new world of exploration for them. When baby crawling. Crawling typically occurs between 7 to 10 months. Some babies may start by dragging themselves forward using their arms, army crawling, before mastering hands and knees crawling. Crawling helps babies strengthen their muscles in preparation for walking. When baby walking. Babies usually start walking around their first birthday, typically between 12 and 15 months. Some babies may take their first steps a bit earlier or later. They often begin by cruising along furniture or walking while holding onto someone's hand. It's important to remember that every baby is unique and may hit these milestones at slightly different times. Some may skip crawling altogether and move straight to walking. Thanks for watching. Take care and stay safe.